우리 원아이엠 닥터 원영차 디 어서버 바이블 매트릭스 7 히스토리컬 앤드 사이언티픽 뷰즈 온 테뉴얼 앤드 레벨레이션 파트 1 테뉴얼. 테니얼 12:11 During the second half of 1-7, Antichrist will abolish sacrifices and set up the image. 1290 days. Please read Daniel 12:11. 11. As I mentioned before, during the first half of 1-7, from around 10,733 to 10,736.5, the Antichrist will make war against the temple of Jerusalem and kill the saint and take over the temple of Jerusalem. So the power of holy people will be finally broken. At the same time, the Antichrist will receive the daily sacrifices and offerings from men on the earth. And during the second half of 1-7, from around 10,736.5 to 10,740, as 1,260 days as 42 months, the Antichrist will abolish the daily sacrifices and offerings to them. And then, immediately, they will set up the image on the top of the Temple of Jerusalem. And they will give breath to the image so that it can speak like the real Antichrist. And the image will kill all who refuse to worship the image. And at the same time, the Antichrist will move from the temple of Jerusalem to Babylon or near Jerusalem to set up the rocket launch like the Tower of Babel to fight against the army of Jesus Christ. And Jesus Christ will be coming in around 10,740 at the end of the second half of 1-7 as 1,260 days. Then, what does there will be 1,290 days mean? What will happen at the end of the 1,290 days? It will be 1,260 days plus 30 days. To realize this, we have to look into the chapter 14 of Revelation. 레벨레이션 14:1-5 proper size the state and the situation of the second coming of Jesus Christ. Standing on Mount Zion with the first resurrected and raptured in around 10,700 body, namely, at the end of the 1,260 days. And we must look into Revelation 14:6-7, and we can find out the clue train about 1,290 days. Yes, there will be 1,260 days plus 30 days. Then, very good news will come. That is, the last eternal or everlasting gospel to proclaim by an angel to those who live on the earth. Therefore, those who will wait for and reach the end of the 1,290 days will hear the eternal gospel, saying, "Fear God the Father and give Him glory, because the hour of His judgment has come. So worship God the Father, as written in Revelation 14:6-7. Please read Revelation 14:6-7. So, 1,290 days means those who will wait for and reach the end of the 1,290 days will hear the last good news as the eternal or everlasting gospel as written in Revelation 14:6-7. Right here. It took me quite a few of years to realize 1,290 days. I realized this on 31 August 2022. Next topic is Daniel 12:12. Blessed will be the one who reaches 1,335 days. Thanks for your listening. See you next time. Bye bye.